21, can you do something for me?
21.
Can you hit a little rich flex for me?
21.
And 21.
Hey guys, welcome back to another vlog. It's Cheersport weekend, so it's Cheersport day one right now. I forgot to charge my camera last night, so I'm charging it right now, and that's why I'm like halfway ready right now. I put foundation, like my base on, but it's currently 10 o'clock. We meet at 12:30, and I'm gonna leave my house at 11:30, so I'll see you guys when I'm all ready. Let's go. Okay, we're back. Hair today is a slay, except for look at the side of it. We got our new bows. They're white, but it like ties in the white here and there and there. Really hyped for day one. My camera's about to die because I didn't charge it last night. So bye. Okay, thank Harvey. You already loved me last time, and you're gonna love me again.
No!
I'm Lisa Curlovito. And today we're meeting my boyfriend. Lauren, get your butt up here.
Hey guys, this is my parents.
This is Goldfish. Hey.
Wait, where's he at?
Oh.
TikTok couple.
Hey guys.
No.
Hey,
Ram.
Yo.
So today we're gonna hit so because we don't have a choice.
Hey Luca. Can you say hi?
Oh god, my eyes just look whack
today.
Leia tried to take a night to her dog and it bit her.
And
now I
care
our beautiful, amazing pink hot lips.
Rip Leia!
Here, we can have another.
Well, I left. Guys, I will get a Cheersport ring if we win.
Yeah, my first ring is gonna be a world ring or a summer ring or an
NBA
ring.
I believe it's the last that can with that.
Huh?
Harry ships that first day because I left mine at my house.
Yes! Thank you! Yeah.
Whoa!
This is Audrey.
Y'all are good.
Ashlyn, how did we do?
Y'all did so good.
And Greer, how did we do?
Greer's actually so
good. You did great, Lauren.
Great, Lauren. Great.
Apple belt.
We had balls. But it wasn't Brent's fault.
That was so good.
And then Brent's HR, fault. Do you want to say hi?
Yes.
Uh-oh. I just got tickled.
Tori's back. Reunion with Tori, actually.
Okay, I've never been more thirsty in my life, so I'm chugging this whole like Stanley cup right now. I'm probably not gonna see y'all till tomorrow because I'm exhausted. Today was such a good day. We are in second place right now with a 93.66, I think. But love you guys. Good night. Hashtag peace out. Okay, little scene change, but it's day two, and the reason I didn't like update you guys this morning is because I went live on TikTok to get ready. This is the fit, of course. I'm gonna see you guys probably when I'm there. Peace out. Thank you, Alicia, for reminding me to vlog because I almost forgot. Teasing Liv's hair again, part two. And here's Charlie.
What? Ciao. Anyway, so.
So today, Kendall got us. Today, Kendall got us. Okay. Peyton the leopard. Hey guys, back at it again.
Go away!
Sorry guys, had to get a little mean. I'm really hoping for a paid bid today. Here's Tiffany, working hard.
We have a vlog?
Yeah, we do. What do you have? Any encouraging words for the Neon Rays?
The Neon Rays are beautiful and they're kind and they're intelligent and they're hard workers. And I love everything about the Neon Rays and I know that they're gonna go out there and kill it today.
Right. Okay guys, we're on our way to go watch Cobalt. More Gianni words.
I wanna go home.
That's not the words I was wanting.
Oh, we're gonna hit today and then I'm gonna go home.
Currently running. Is this?
Guys, we're gonna get a jacket.
Stop
today.
Itching your nose.
We're literally a point behind SSX. That's crazy for us considering we're a first year team and considering we have people on this team that should be on so much.
She's talking about me right now. Back with Eden.
I hit yesterday.
Okay.
That's good. Now I have an equal hitting streak and falling streak.
That's insane. Wait, I want to feel it. We have to land.
I'm on your knee!
Bravo! Interrupting me like Leia.
Yeah.
Like, literally shot up Leia. Like learn how to.
Earring. I'm not paying for a gym session.
I am.
But I am.
Oh, okay. Okay. Get the. Do you have anything else? Anyways, Leia, if you're watching this, sit your up.
I don't think we're gonna get first. Let's be for real, but maybe we'll go up and score.
Hello guys, we got second place and this is about to be my lifesaver because this tease literally will not come out. But thank you guys so much for watching and I hope you enjoyed Cheersport Nationals weekend. Stay tuned for next weekend because it's NCAA, which is a huge competition. So bye guys, GNG for the G. Neon knockout.
You thought I was joking.